Welcome. Today I am going to be tackling the midterm exam, problem 3 for Python. And in this problem, we're given code to start with. We are given a function to evaluate a quadratic formula, and we are tasked with developing code to run two quadratic formulas. So, go ahead and create a new kernel. Go ahead and name this one. So let's go ahead and let's see if we can move in this starting code. We can, okay. Fantastic. Then we are also given this. There we go. So one thing we can do here, since we are already given one, we can already do one quadratic formula, so have the second one invoke the first one twice, and that should do the trick. So you'll go ahead and use A1, C1, X1. And that should be fine. So then we can test it. Does he give us a test example? No. Okay. So I guess we'll just see if it runs. I'm not sure on the math on that, but it does run. So we will go ahead and end this one there and move on to the next question.